Thank the Lord they were, the explanations were sufficient for a jury. Now, I want you to make them sufficient for Congress.
The initial shooting incident occurred at 9:30 at night. It's difficult to see at night.
How about here?
Officers,
can you hear at night?
Officers heard the shots fired on Constitution Avenue. Okay. Officers reacted, picked up security positions, swept the area looking for any type of injury, any type of intruder. It was not known until days later that these shots had actually struck the upper level, the third floor level of the White House. Okay.